Oh my god, I'm so happy.
I just went out to buy something. I'm coming back to the office now.
What are you doing, baby? Can you stop? Baby, stop. We are family.
Love best. Congratulations.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I'm coming.
Baby, can you stop? What's wrong with you? That is your pain.
Baby, calm down. No, baby, relax. Relax.
I'm sorry, you need to the cake.
Calm down. I'll get another cake for you. I just.
See your face.
It's fine. I just remember something. There's something the doctor said I should be using icing for my face every 1 week. So, it's actually 3 days I've not done it. So,
baby,
I just.
Baby, this cake is for our baby.
Don't worry. Cake is not the problem. Just hold, eh?
Me, I cannot hold.
Relax now. Hold. Let me rush and get another cake for you.
Baby, see where you're
doing. Don't worry. Hold it. I'll be back, eh? Just wait for me, eh? I'll be back.
What kind of man is this?
Hello?
Yes, babe. Where are you?
Yes, I'm in the house.
You are at home? Oh, okay. I'm about coming back home, so I said let me confirm if you're at home.
Like, you're coming now?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, now. I'll see you at home, okay?
I'll be waiting there.
All right, bye. Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Baby. Hi, baby, welcome. How are you now?
I'm fine. Baby, I thought you said you were at home.
Oh, I was actually in the house, so I came out to ease myself. How are you now?
You came out from the house?
Yes, now.
To come outside to ease. Is there no bathroom in the house?
Oh, hi.
Which one is you came outside to ease
my
yourself?
My dear, don't mind me. I've been overthinking lately, but welcome. How are you?
Wait. What's all this on your face?
What? Where?
Your whole face. Like paint or something, I don't know.
Okay, paint. Hi, this man. I was close to a site where they were painting. So, hi, this man.
When? You said you were at home now, babe.
That's before I came to the house now. So, I didn't know. I was telling this man to be careful. Look at. Oh, thank you. Hi, I didn't
know. But I don't understand the fact that you said you left inside to come outside to come and ease yourself. I don't understand this.
No, baby, I actually came to ease myself. Then I saw a friend of mine, so we're just talking. Then before I said I should rush home.
It's actually somehow, it's weird, but.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Please, I'm very tired.
Hey, yeah, sorry, my love.
I'm
fine.
Let's
ease yourself.
I need this space.
Eh?
Yes.
Eh? Hey, are you not the one I saw at the? Yes, now you are the one. Hey, congratulations, so.
Thank
so,
you.
So, what are you doing here?
Sorry, ma, I should be asking you. What are you doing with my man?
What? Your baby? What is it? This is my husband. This is our house.
Yes, this is my wife now.
Baby, do you know her?
Do I know you?
Hey, wait. Am I dreaming? I hope I'm not dreaming. What's up?
Why? What's funny? Why are you laughing? She's my wife, of course.
Did you just ask me if you know me?
Yes, I don't know you. Do I know you?
Madam,
why is she touching me now? I don't know you. What's the problem?
With all due respect, officer, he's my man.
How?
You know when you saw me earlier?
Yes.
We're actually celebrating my baby.
Wait, we? Who are the we?
Okay. So this is what you have been hiding? Mama, okay, now I am. Wait,
okay, fine. She's your wife, and then you put the cake on your face so she will not see you.
Wait.
That's what you did.
What are you saying now?
Wait.
Baby, I don't. What is this?
No. Wait. Someone should
be. Love best. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm coming.
Baby, can you stop? This was desert clothes that person was. He's doing. Hey,
no, nah, I'm not the only one with this cloth.
Can you look
no,
at his nah. face? This thing is the cake.
This thing is paint.
Immediately he saw you, he did.
Baby, I explained to you now.
It's the same shoe, it's the same outfit.
No, now anybody can have the shoe.
Why you saw the kick on your face?
No, it's paint.
This man, we are very wicked. You know what he told me?
Stop.
What? He told me that the doctor actually told him to use that eyes on his face.
Me?
So this is the doctor that told you to use eyes on your face, to use cake on your face.
Baby, please.
And you
don't
told me you were at home. Oh, now it's making sense. You were rushing to come back home.
No,
so
I
that you'll be home before I.
Baby, I went to use myself now.
Don't allow me to lay my hands on you.
Baby, wait. See, you're dragging this.
I tell my people.
Hey! This is the exact cloth I saw.
Baby, hey! Who like tell my people? And you told me that he's not married.
Help me!
That he's not pregnant. He said he's not married. You told me
you're not married. You're my wife now. What kind of embarrassment? Baby, you're my wife now.
Because you want to sleep with another woman, you're denying us.
No. You're my wife now. Everybody knows I'm married to you. What kind of...
And he told me that he's not married, that he has been single for a whole 10 years.
Hey, me?
That he's not blam, he's angel. No, that he has not seen any woman like me.
Jesus. No, baby, it's not true. Man. Are you... Don't tell me you're believing this girl.
Single
man.
For 10 years.
Baby, no, now.
That's what he said.
Before I open my eyes, you people are out of this place.
Man, close your eyes. Don't open
baby,
your eyes.
Wait.
Please go. No, push, you get out. I'll call my colleagues.
Please,
First, I'm calling my colleagues.
Go my way.
Wait, babe. Huh? Are you actually following her?
She wants to go her colleagues.
You said
police
we should go
call.
Now.
I said you should go and you're following. Will you come
madam, call your colleagues.
You come back here. Now.
Come back here.
Madam.
Wait now.
Call your colleagues.
Come back here. You're actually following her.
Which one will...
You're actually following
her. Let's go.
Come back here.
Follow me, police. Come and carry me.